Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
"5 minutes with the bat, that's all I need. Payback for Joker."
"He's just up there, right? What's stopping you?"
"Nothing, I guess."
"Then do it! March in that room, climb up and teach Batman a lesson. We'll watch."
"Hey, I'll help you get up there."
"No, I can wait. Harley's got a plan. Don't want to get in the way, do I?"
"Is it hard being a little chicken?"
"I'm not chicken. I'm just doing what I'm told."
"Yeah, right."
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
"Can you hear me down there, Bird Boy? How does it feel? Do you think he knows he's gonna die? I hope so. I want him to know how my Joker felt. That's why I get to watch it happen from my secret room. You'll never find us. You don't even know that there's a shipyard here, do you?"
"Harley, I think you may have told."
"You should ignore..."
"Found anything?"
"Nah, it's just full of crap. The rest of this place."
Robin!
I'll break your legs, I'll glue your eyes open and make you eat a grenade.
Stay calm. We need to keep it together and fight. If we lose it, we're as good as dead, understand?
Whatever you say.
Get me down, Bird Brain!
Look who it is! Little Robin, come back to play.
You ready for us to kick your ass, little bird boy?
We don't mind.
Nah, we'll have fun. Break your wings, then your scrawny little neck too.
Nice!
the last thing you'll ever see! You don't stand a chance! You're gonna beg us to stop!
Ooh.